Okay, so I'm here in Baltimore for this Freddie Gray protest that's taking place down by the new Shiloh Baptist Church where his funeral was held. So basically what I witnessed was there was a peaceful prayer circle. We all held hands in solidarity. There were people with like Nigerian flags and stuff like that, just basically praying and keeping everything sort of calm. A bunch of news crews. It looks like the kids from the neighborhood actually pitched in to fix the CVS, and so they're in there cleaning it out because the protesters that damaged it yesterday, I guess they're trying to let them know, like, you know, we don't stand together in that. But for some reason right now, everybody just took off running. I didn't wonder why everybody took off running. I just took off running too and got back in my car. So I'm up out of here. I'm about to go back to New York because the National Guard is out here. It's crazy, 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 crazy. I saw a gazillion fights on my way down here. This shit is really looking like a city under siege, but only right here, only in this part of Baltimore, right where I'm at. Like, if you drive 10 blocks over, you would never know that this is even taking place in this spot. So I came, I saw, I conquered. Instead of sitting at home and wondering what was going on, I had to come and see for myself. And nobody's out here acting savage. Everybody's out here peacefully protesting, sitting on the floor, arms crossed. We're singing me.